Hello and welcome back. We are going to spend this video doing proving grounds and just trying to earn more fragments and upgrades and stuff like that. I did right before the video start, I went to the armory and is it the armory? The forge and upgraded the sail hammer to now the attacks ignore armor, so I'll have a much easier time against foes with armor. That won't really help in today's video, though.
Just a couple shards left. The quarry's gotta have one, right?
Let's see. What is this one for? Okay. I mean, a lot of these are gonna be difficult without any upgrades. Have we upgraded any of the other weapons?
Well, we just upgraded the sail.
Yeah. Well, that won't.
Did you upgrade the musk?
Let me just see if there are any more the upgrades for the hammers. Let me see if there are any that will help destroy things faster. Okay. 100% to critical hit damage. Okay, that's better. Neither of that will help, I think. Focus attack, uppercut. Attack without moving to uppercut.
Oh, I see. I'm sorry, Ruby.
Our cat came in. She brought a ball with her. Okay, we'll just leave it like that. She wanted us to throw it. Alright, well, I'll try the hammer one more time. Just see if I can get that, unlock that special skill.
Might not help, but
yeah. Attack without moving, yes. I remember that. Okay. I'm past the point where I would have gotten it. I don't see how it's possible.
Does it have to, and how many
I think
seconds?
It was 27 seconds. Alright, we'll find out in just a second.
Yeah. Oh, you didn't go. Oh.
There's nothing for me.
Huh, I wonder how.
I probably need to upgrade it more. Next.
Well, some other places you go can sometimes give you upgrades for
that's
that.
True.
Yeah.
All right, let's try this one.
Why not?
Stand close to targets to maximize the scrap musket's damage from knockback.
Ever felt a soul wood gourd like picking up broken glass barehanded? As old wood grow, marshals learn to make every shot count.
Maybe go see how many you need.
Oh, does it tell you?
I don't know. No, I guess it doesn't.
You can't roll with the.
Trick was to pop all those nasty gourds without wasting ammo.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Most marshals didn't get far on the first few tries.
Oh, okay. Aww.
Had to catch a bunch of those
closer
in a single shot.
For sure, farther they said.
This way. Oh, I thought I'd get them both. Oh, I should probably get this one too.
Funny thing about muskets is they work best up close.
Oh, thank you.
Took a keen eye.
Oh.
Wow.
Alright, now I'd have to do a little worse to get the first prize. I mean, no, sorry, third
worse?
Prize. Third prize.
15.
Oh, it gives you both.
Able to do it.
Yeah. Okay, I didn't realize if you get second prize, you also get third as well.
Oh, you get first as well?
No, third as well. I
just
got third and second.
Right, sorry.
kid takes a little personal time for just him and his favorite musket.
All right. Okay, let's try this again. We're gonna do... Oh, that's gonna be a wasted one. I'm gonna actually restart. I need to make every shot count as run.
You did it.
The orchard grew over so quick, the marshals made it worth clearing out.
What if you did it right down the center first?
Okay.
To divide, or do you think that would be worse? I don't know.
Like right here? Down from here, you think?
Yeah, maybe.
Okay. There we go. I want to get all of them. Like this, you think?
Sure.
Okay. Let's get them all down lower. Three. How many do I need? 15?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, you're close to
it. I know, but I don't want to miss any either. Okay.
Sure.
Okay, I'm getting there, I think. What do you think? Right here?
Sure.
Close.
Oh,
alright.
Dang.
Alright. Here, you think?
Yeah, or if you go from the top or whatever like that.
Oh shoot, okay. Alright, five more. I think I can do it. One, two, three, four. That would be fine. Easy. Okay. Think? Here?
Right in front of you.
Like that?
Yeah,
sure. Think I can get them both?
I don't know. Try.
You don't think so?
Then you can try it.
Yes.
The best of the best to clear the course in just a few shots.
That's pretty good, because that isn't even upgraded.
Yeah. A new skill. Oh, yes.
Something coarse, is that... No, stringy's for your breaker's bow.
Yes.
Coarse is for...
Kid probably could have made himself marshal one day.
Kid probably could have. He's looking drearier here.
I think it... Nighttime. Yeah, I think there are times of day and seasons or something. Maybe not seasons. How does that work in the Bastion? Area... Oh... Well, we could try this one, I guess.
Sure.
Really, unless I'm going to be using the weapon, I don't need to clear first prize, because that's just a skill related to that weapon.
Mm. Windbag Ranch was built for gathering squirt extract and copious supply. Ain't nothing more healthful.
Defeat all foes quickly. Okay, then. Oh, okay. How am I gonna do this? Oh, yes. Oh, no, boy. Oh, those don't count as foes, do they? Do they?
Well, they make more, so I guess.
Slippery little devils.
I don't know.
Some foes showed up to make a fast buck with nothing but a knife.
How am I supposed to do this?
Kill him. I'll run away from you though.
Oh man, really?
Are you 36 foes remaining?
Oh no. Come back here! They go out of my reach. Here, I guess I just need to shoot them. And that's not working as well.
Other folks came to train them throwing arms.
You don't have an attack that you could use that would, like with a breaker and bow, that would...
Yeah. Really?
Yeah, that's not really fair.
There's gotta be an upgrade that would help me with this. Okay. Maybe I just need to chase them all. Well, I can't follow them. Oh, well, that's not... Okay, well, I'm kind of not going to do this. I guess the only way to get out is to... Oh, I can't! So I'm just going to have to spend 5 minutes on this.
Still others use the place to test their finest blades.
Pick them off one by one, I guess. Oh boy.
Nine more! It would be cool if that was like exploding and it would just like explode in the area and like...
Oh, yeah.
Four more! Three... Two...
First prize requires 30 seconds.
One!
Huh, really? I'm shocked.
Me too. What's that?
Something 90 shocked. Seconds.
Okay, the other one is gonna be for your, that pike thing. Butcher's
okay.
Pike.
Okay.
It looks like what the,
Kid comes back from Windbag Ranch smelling good and ripe.
Well, thank you so much for that.
Oh, what can you do with the ground for?
Oh my goodness. F to toggle zoom. Thanks for telling us that. let's see. Yeah.
Add a little nice music.
The shield.
You're pretty good with the shield.
Yeah.
Surely you can do that.
That's the bullhead court. Folks defended themselves there with shields, not words. The accused always got a fair shake in Ceylandia.
Huh.
Some used to take the bullhead trial. Survive the trial without taking a scratch, you'd walk away a free man.
Oh boy. Oh no. It's taken. There we go. I can't hit though, so what am I supposed to do?
You gotta get over to where there's something that can hit him.
There's nothing.
Can
am I supposed to just push
can
him?
You counter him?
Oh, yes. Oh, cool.
The trial taught folks three things. First, a good defense is a good offense. Second, gotta always watch your back.
Oh, what, wrong one.
Third, ain't no godlike bull up there gonna save you.
Three hits. Oh. Oh boy. Yeah, I know. It's still too early. Hey, come back here. Too early? Oh. Too late. Too late? Oh, early?
Okay.
I was hoping I'd get him. Hold on. I think I can. Oh, maybe not.
He's not gonna fall off.
Okay. Oh, dang, this is hard. Oh, no. Oh, wow.
You did it.
But I still got hit.
The trial pushed many a man.
Oh, you would have to heal. You can heal.
True, but I'm not supposed to take any hits.
I know, but...
Oops. Well, they have got bad aim apparently. Oh wow.
How do you counter those things?
I don't know. Yeah, I was thinking, oh, this will be easy.
So, yeah, I thought it was just gonna be like those. I don't know if you could counter against these things.
Wow. They always get me, despite that.
Can you use that to your advantage?
Oh no.
Have that thing shoot.
Yeah, maybe. Ha! Huh. That's cool.
Oh, wow, there's so much. Oh, are you gonna come back?
Wow.
Is there a delay in when you put your shield up, or...?
He does it at different times, it's not... But I can't heal, actually. It doesn't let me.
Oh. What's the point of you having that?
Okay, one chance.
The smarter ones know when to just step aside and let things go.
Wow. Well, I'm sure, I would think one, I mean, first prize is zero hit.
Well, a kid always wanted to compete in the bullhead trial.
How are you going to be doing that? I guess you just got to practice with...
Alright, I guess we'll try this one.
Sure. Oh, we haven't done the fang repeater either.
To prepare for the wilds, Ceylania's brushers practice at Camp Dunsey. Had to navigate a maze of pincushions with nothing but a pike.
They have ankle gaiters.
Oh, don't say that.
It's a dangerous test for a dangerous job.
Oh, can you use your shield?
Nope. Okay, oh, they said it's a maze, sort of.
And you have to get to switches. Ouch, Ruby. You can throw it too, remember?
Oh, yeah, you're right. Oops. Oops.
gotta get that switch.
Yeah.
Bell's tonics were off limits at Camp Dunsey. They said they made you weak.
What did you say?
Oh, I guess that's just things for that room.
Okay, hold on.
What?
There's a reload delay.
Oh, okay.
I'll go back to it. I just figured I'd get rid of all these guys. Oh shoot.
Was he faster, I suppose?
Whoa. Oh no. Well, that wasn't too bright. Oh well. They just say health is off limits.
Said he couldn't use any fancy footwork, just your brains and your pipe.
Anything over here? Yeah, a little bit.
We'll switch somewhere. Was it further back?
Might be, yeah.
Oh no, there it is.
Just getting through the course in one piece was an accomplishment.
Oh, how fast do I see? Oh.
Once you started the course, sorry. It made you finish.
I thought I could go. Okay. So it has to be under 90 seconds. I see. Don't take
it. What has to be under 90 seconds?
To get the next prize. Do you want me to bother, or just maybe we'll just stop for now, or see where do
what
I go?
What is the okay? That's what upgrade is that for?
I didn't know. That. I thought I could walk across that. I have no depth perception, remember?
Why don't you try the Fang Repeater and?
Sure.
Because I don't remember what. I don't think you
can see why the
brushers
prize those pikes of theirs.
What'd you say?
It's something nasty. What is that upgrade?
Not anything I'm interested in.
I don't
in
think
upgrading.
It's anything you use. No, you haven't even used that.
Fang Peter.
Oh, okay. So that's what the other upgrade's for. Okay, so did you get any upgrades for... No. Nothing really low.
Yeah.
Alright. But it gives us an idea of what is where, okay.
That's Trapper's Shingle. Only place in the city to go to get certified with a repeater.
Okay.
No place better than Trapper's Shingle for learning to tread light and shoot straight. Trappers had to tread real careful here, else take a nasty fall.
Oh no.
They train themselves by clearing out the targets, while not clearing out the floor.
Oh no.
Where are your targets?
I haven't seen- Oh, they're everywhere.
Any good trapper knows never to take a step till the time is right.
Oh.
I should reload while I'm... Oh no.
A D decent trapper wouldn't walk away empty-handed.
Oh, so it depends how long you can stay ahead. Yep. Okay.
48 or more, okay.
Pretty close. You were close to that, yeah.
I just need to be a little more strategic in my...
Yeah, why don't you do...
Actually, if I upgraded this once...
He decides to keep working his aim and footwork on the shingle.
It'll be fast to read those.
Yeah.
I think that was one of the upgrades.
It was, yeah. Oh, I didn't even get any of these.
What?
Oh, no. Oh, come on.
Best time to pick a new spot was the swamp.
Oh, wow, sorry. Yes, sorry, Nicole.
Hurry.
I'm actually going to go upgrade. Ah, okay.
I'm going to let you.
Okay. Wow. Okay. The kid just failed in a big way. Because it's only 150 fragments.
To think a rickety place like the shingle survived, and so little else did.
Where was it? This
one?
Oh, I can actually upgrade twice. Plus 8 ammo capacity. Probably this would be better.
Turns out those old bones still have some spark in them.
Better attack?
That would actually be less accurate. I'm gonna go with this.
That ought to make those fangs sink in nice and deep.
Because it should take maybe just one fang per thing, so yeah.
Yeah, try.
Per target. There it is. Oh, reload. Reload. Head a little bit more.
Oh,
okay.
Oh no.
Sorry.
Okay.
Oh, 47. I needed 48, didn't I?
Oh, shoot. Yes, try it one more time.
Alright.
Darn.
Okay, I thought if I got a far enough ahead, but you're right, it catches up to me.
Yeah, the further you go, the faster it goes, I think, or the more you get.
Yeah, you're right. Oh shoot.
What happened?
I accidentally. Oh, I'm dying!
No, that's not fair.
I know, I right clicked outside the window.
How do you even do that one?
See, I don't know, but I can just move it right out there. Oh man, alright. One more time. Oh boy. This one might be a little bit easier with a controller because when I'm moving up and to the right, I can't move my fingers to press R to reload. Hey Nicole, why don't you help me out? We see the other, here it is. Here's the other keyboard. When I say reload, press R.
Okay.
All right, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Oops, no, it's right. Okay, reload. Or it's reloading for me. Okay, reload. Thank you. Reload. Okay, reload. Oh, that's all right. reload. Thank you. Oh. Oh shoot, reload.
Alright.
It's okay.
Run, run, run.
Reload. Oh, not reload. Oh no, it's okay, I got 55.
Expert trappers got something extra to give him an edge.
Greasy.
That helps with your pistols. Yeah. Because that you couldn't get higher on. Did
64. I have to get every single one. I'm not even bothering. The kid just decided to quit. Okay, well, next time we will try to get another shard. And we, until then, see ya. Bye.